So, Hodgie, any positives to take out of today?
Yeah, look, I think for parts of the game, there's a few positives to take out. I thought when we stayed in the contest and, you know, we stayed one for one, we were pretty good. We just, you know, in that third quarter, we just let them score too easily, and they got a good run on. So we've got to be better at stopping that and making sure that we don't allow that to happen.
So we got back up Dale next week, GWS. Yeah, we'll be looking forward to a big game next week.
Yeah, look, really important game for us. Obviously, today was very disappointing. So next week, you know, big opportunity, GWS at home in Darwin, in front of our home fans. So, you know, we need to make sure we get the win there because we've got another couple of tough weeks after that on the road. So next week becomes critical and we need to get that result.
And Benny Rioli's 100th NEAFL game today. Yeah, he must be one of the better blokes to coach around the club.
Yeah, Benny's outstanding. We talked about it before the game. When you finish your career playing, you always remember the good friendships that you make and relationships, and I reckon most blokes will remember Benny as being a good bloke and a good bloke to run alongside. So yeah, disappointing we couldn't get the win for Benny, but yeah, hopefully next week we can celebrate that 100th game at home for his 101.
Okay. No worries, mate. Thank you.